shoes are in need. Some people are just going to have trims. Some people are going to have the size buzz. Jude in particular, his hair got so blonde this summer. He's got these great highlights, and I don't really want to chop all his hair off. So I've been asking him if he wants to have his hair, if he wants to grow it out long, or if he wants me to cut it. Through the years, I've cut the boy's hair, then let it grow out, and then cut it and let it grow out. And we've had it short for the last little bit. He wants to let it grow out. I even showed him pictures. I'm going to show you the two pictures that I showed him yesterday. I said, we can do your hair like this. This is when it was long. Let it grow out something like this. Or we can cut it to look like this. And he said, let it grow and grow and grow forever. So I'm going to let it grow a little bit longer, and we'll just kind of see as it goes. But he definitely needs a trim because his hair is in his eyes. Aw, Jesse must have used this last.
What?
Yeah, I always clean it when I'm done, and it is full of nasty hair. That's a Jesse move right there.
Oh, come on. Don't blame me for everything.
That is you. Got your name all over it.
No way.
I'm careful to clean it.
No way.
Oil it.
I think it was Levi. Levi, was that you?
No!
Did you trim your beard with that?
No.
What? Did you trim your beard?
No.
We don't have
beard. Did you trim your beard?
He doesn't have a beard. You have a beard!
Hey, are you getting your hair cut today, Luke?
Yeah.
Yeah? Jude, are you getting your hair cut?
I'll get my hair cut.
Levi, are you getting your hair cut?
Yeah, I'm on first, I think.
All right. How short are you going to have your hair?
No, off my head.
Hey, Jude. How short are you going to have your hair?
Way long! Long!
How long are you going to have your hair?
Long!
Well, I don't know why we're getting haircuts.
Oh, hello, bedhead. Hello, bed hair. Hello, friends. I hope you are enjoying your day. We're about to get some serious haircuts on.
This is the most important step because our old ones, we did not faithfully oil it, and it got really bad. And it would like pull the boy's hair whenever I'd cut it, so everyone dreaded haircuts because I didn't really realize it actually pulled their hair. Then we upgraded and I read the instructions, and it talks about how you have to oil it. And so since then, this one runs really smooth. Oil in there, and oil in there, and that should do it. Half inch, because Levi's hair grows really fast. Okay, we're just gonna need the extension cord.
Yeah. Was that code for I need to go grab it?
Yeah.
Okay, going to grab the extension cord. Let's go. It's in here. Here it is. All right, we got it. Oh, whoa. Here we go.
Woo.
All right.
Boy.
Can you feel it, Levi? Do you like it?
Yeah, this cool noise.
Does it tickle?
Nope.
No?
It was a little.
It was a little? Yeah, I always thought it tickled a little.
The hair tickles out of my face.
Oh. Yeah, I will. I'll trim that after I buzz this.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, Levi, you can't unplug it. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Jude, what are you doing? No, don't do that to your head, dude.
No. He had a little help earlier this month from his brother. Some trimming of the bangs, which is not cool. Does that feel good, Jude? Feel smooth?
It's good.
You want your bangs cut? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll get there.
What are you doing with your eyes?
What's in there? Is my hair all gone?
No. And done. Hard to tell what it really looks like until we gel it, but this is a leaner, cleaner, smoother version of
Mr.
Levi.
Take the candy. Here, eat that candy. For after you shake your hand.
Hey, we gotta get a haircut first, okay? Levi, don't get on top of him. Hey, let's get a haircut, okay?
Just a little trim for this fella. Mainly on those bangs. Whoop, hold still.
What do you think, Jude? What do you think, man?
What do you think, bud?
I'm done.
Look at me. Yeah, you're done. You can see again. You're growing out your hair. Your haircuts are super short.
Looks good, Jude.
Looks good, bud.
Don't get looking
your
at
turn, you little ragamuffin. Your turn. Gonna sit here so good like your brothers did? Gonna sit here so good? I'm not growing his as long as Jude's, but I am gonna let him keep his sides. Those are so cute. Just gonna trim his length on top. Still. It's getting hard to spike. Maybe when you grow up, bud.
I can do my kids and stuff.
Yeah.
Your hair is blowing everywhere, Lucas.
What, Blondie? Are you gonna cut all of Blondie's hair?
Even Pooja's trying to get in on the action.
Pooja, you next?
Yeah, do Pooja next.
I don't know if Pooja will actually let me. Nor would I try.
Will you keep his fur because it might and it's cold?
Hey, Pooja. Did anyone feed Pooja today?
Not me. Lukey.
He's quite hungry.
I'm almost done.
Why don't you go feed him?
Do you
want
to sing a song?
Yesterday
we did. I'm almost done. I think the kitty's going to play with your hair.
Ow.
Hey. Do you need to watch something for a minute? Do you need to watch something while I cut your hair? Kitty. Pooja. Shoo-shoo. Shoo-shoo. Levi, can you grab Pooja?
He wants to get in.
I'm making him more food. I'll just get him more food.
Careful, because I dropped my phone earlier.
Ow.
You don't like this, Luke?
Sorry, Kitty.
You're stupid.
What's stupid? All right. And that concludes haircuts.
Yay.
I'm gonna go get the gel so we can see what everyone actually looks like.
Mommy!
And they are using the intercom system.
Mom!
Hey, Luke, you got hair all over you, bubby. Is that on your head?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I pick two?
Let's just do one.
Please, because I'm gonna pick a little candy.
If you pick a little one. Two little ones or one big?
Well, I can't recite.
What kind of candy you got in there? Wow.
Pooja's gonna eat all our candy, Mom.
I don't think Pooja knows how to open up the candy wrappers.
One little.
How many pieces do you have?
One big.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, look at you, boys.
All right, Yuki, your turn.
Borden.
Mr. Sucker.
The doggy.
Are you trading up?
Ah. I got Tizzy in this.
Pooja wants some.
Let me see, Luki. Oh, handsome. Good looking boys.
Cheese.
Can I have a kiss?
Yeah.
Kitty, can I gel your hair?
Oh.
Oh, kitty. Kitty. He's like a rock.
This is too short. I was going to make him a little mohawk.
Hippo.
Oh, Pooch. Want me to take that for you?
No.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.